in the NCS MOC trials. This is the boys 200 heat number one. Los Lomas runner, I think that is. Looks like he's out. I think that's Los Lomas. It's Northgate, and De La Salle Navarez on the outside is challenging him. I don't know who took that, Austin Cressley of Northgate. And Navarez in 22-19, he's had a really good end of the season.
I'm not going to tell you. I can't. Okay, give me the details.